What's good, beautiful people? Hope you're having a wonderful and an amazing day, guys. You know what? It is a rainy week in Jamaica, guys. So I decided to stay in because from Monday to Saturday, raining cats and dogs out there, people. So you know what? I don't have to wash because you don't know, so I cannot swim. So I have to stay in. Plus, my greetings to Boom Boom and the other chef them out there. You know what I mean? But guys, you know what? Before me is a beautiful meal. It consists of some anti-inflammatory and what do I call it, immune booster. You understand? Immune booster, guys. You can just imagine how this thing tastes really good. So we have some carrot, we have some pineapple, melon, ginger, cinnamon leaf. All that is good for your immune system, plus remove inflammation from your body. And we just mix it up with a little bit of some pumpkin, broad beans, and a little bit of jasmine rice on the side. You understand? Something healthy, something simple. No meat, guys. So, here we are, guys. I'm showing how to make this thing, you know. So, while me I make it, Uno can make it as well. I'm going to go and dig in. You understand? I'm showing how I go and I'm telling you how this thing tastes. Because, me have to be honest with you. You know what I mean? So, just hold on and stick around. Alright guys, so this recipe requires some pineapple, beautiful pineapple. We have some red sweet watermelon here and some nice lemon, aka bugger lemon in Jamaica. And we have the chlorophyll bars, which is called, cucumber. And we have the carrot, which is good for your immune system, build up some vitality in your body. You understand? And here we are, guys, last but not least, we have the man himself, aka ginger. You know what I mean? Ginger is very potent for your body. So let me just rest this to the side. And here what we're gonna do, we're gonna wash our fruits. Remember to always wash your fruit with fresh water. This ginger we have here today, guys, is like just dig out of the farm, full of dirt. You know what I mean? So it's a good thing. So I may have some water to wash this ginger, because whatever water I'm getting knocking in your system. So just put a generous amount of water, wash them off. You know what I mean, get that dirt off. You don't really need that dirt right now. You know what I mean, and clean up your fruits them properly. You don't have to peel anything at this moment, just clean them up. You know what I mean, and these fruits, guys, are very potent to cleanse you from inflammation, cleanse your body from pain, cleanse your body, cleanse your gut. You know what I mean, as just the title of the video, it's all about cleansing your gut, building your immune system. You know what I mean? And these are simple recipes anybody can try. Anybody at all who really want to get into this healthy living thing. Yeah. So, see my ginger, you make sure to say it really need to wash up, because I got it in the market, feel like it just come out of the dirt. You know what I mean? So guys, you know what? Get them finished, clean up, sort them off, soon come. Alright guys, so you know what, I'm going to start with the cucumber, which is a powerful water agent. Plus, it's a good mixture with the watermelon, you get me? So you know what guys, this recipe, anybody can do it, as I tell you. So let me just slice up this cucumber here. Oh gosh, this knife is so sharp. You have to be careful in the kitchen, I don't know, say. I don't mean I'm a real chef still, but me a chef, but I'm not really so good for the knife. You know what I mean? So just dice them up real quick. Look at that guys, beautiful. And here we go guys, we have our nice watermelon that we bought from a gentleman on the roadside. You know what I mean? Big up on yourself on this Sunday here, you know, or anytime when you watch this video. You know what I mean? God is good, God is great all the time. And I hope you guys just drop a like on the video as you watch and go along. You know what I mean? Beautiful watermelon. Please don't throw away the skin. The skin is very good, it's roughage for the body, for men, has a benefit where it helps your sex drive, same way, you know what I mean? The woman them and make it smell good. Watermelon is very powerful, actually you don't even know. And as I said, the man of the moment, the ginger here, guys, the ginger here, people, it is very potent. When I say potent, you can have it in your hand and you're just smelling it. Ginger, good cancer fighting properties inside of it, and anti-inflammatory, boost your immune system at the same time. You know what I mean? So today guys, me make two juice. Me make a carrot and me make the watermelon.
Alright guys, you may be wondering why I did the ginger like this, is to avoid these pulps getting into the juice and overpowering the mixture. Understand, so just take your time and squeeze this out. Right? Squeeze it out. Just like that. This ginger extract here, this ginger mix is very, very strong, guys. So let me rest that to the side. Now take a look at that. Take a look at that. Beautiful, beautiful. All right, guys, so look at this. We have our ginger extract here. We're just going to just run it through the strainer. Now look at this. Look at this, guys, that residue there, look. Wow, so here what, let me give it a little stir because we need all of that beautiful gum to go down into the mixture, you know. We need all of that, right? I'm not gonna waste anything. All right, get that, see, you know, push that to the side and look at that. Wow. Wow, 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 wow. Let me give it a mix for you guys. So you guys can see what's happening. Look at this part right here. See that? Alright guys, so I'm comfortable with this mixture, guys. So I'm just getting it strained. And I'm just gonna bottle this thing and put it aside and move on to the next drink. Just like that. Beautiful. Look at that flavor. All right, guys, midway in the video, something went a little bit haywire, right?
Go down south. Who can figure it out?
Who can figure it out, guys? Who can figure it out? So, hear what? I'm gonna have to take a different route on this juice thing here, guys. I know you've been enjoying the video so far and looking and watching. Also, you guys may see this in the background. These are some candles that my wife and I are working on. I'm gonna make a video, guys, showing you how we made these candles and how you can get them. You can check them out on the channel in the description box, Mr. and Mrs. Rowe. I'll put it across the screen there, you guys can check it out, right? So they're burning very well and smelling up the kitchen, make this kitchen smell nice. But guys, yeah, the mistake is we use all of the ginger extract inside of the watermelon juice. So watch it out.
Lord.
You know what I'm gonna have to do, guys? You see this watermelon juice here, because it's so heavily concentrated with the ginger.
You mean ginger melon juice?
Yes, it now. Yeah, that, yeah, I mean, so here I'm going to have to work some science right now. So here I have my lemon and I have my pineapple, guys. So, and I have the carrot. So what I'm going to have to do, I'm going to have to use some of this mixture here to blend this, to get it on the level where I want it. And I'm going to dilute that previous blending a little bit. But me figure it out and show you what I want. But guys, me can't pretend like it never happened.
After them witness first, yeah, and yeah, you pour all the ginger in it.
Whole of ginger gone. So guys, may I cut this up. Boom, bang, bang. Bada boom, bada boom. Soon come.
Bow.
Thank you. Alright guys, so this is cinnamon leaf. Understand? So we're gonna add the cinnamon leaf. Oh yeah, laugh.
We are
It's a peep, this is a cinnamon leaf, right? So cinnamon leaf is a good I call it anti-inflammatory thing, bus gas. Understand? So we have a drop two of this in the blender.
Two?
Yeah man, a two that
two dozen.
Right? And then we're just gonna add back some of this mixture to it. Just like that. And then cover your blender. Then just pop it on and pulse it out. You understand? Just like this. Smell that. Woo! Bust any gas. Woo! Alright, so let us just strain. Oh, yes. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Beautiful. Look at that residue. Go there. Go there. Look at this, guys. This is the extra cinnamon punch off of it, right? So let us rinse this. We'll call this again strainer. Right, and then shake it off properly and just move this to the side. We're gonna do one more straining. Make sure your teeth are done. Alright, so boom. If you have the people, let me say they want to drink healthy and eat healthy and it can give them a warm time. This right here, babe. This right here, look at that. Look at that. This right here. Oh man, come closer, man. Me soon now watch you know. Yeah, come a little closer. Me soon now watch. Go there. Ooh. Nobody make up your face, man. Nobody make up your face. Good for you. Alright? Good for you guys. So gonna just rest these things off and then get them bottled out. And yeah, we're going to the kitchen next, cooking up some nice. So to get this boat on the road, to get this nice delicious food on the road, you have to start by prepping our seasonings, right? Our natural seasoning. So we have some white scotch bonnet pepper, you understand? You could like a drudge, you can incorporate some sweet pepper, you know what I mean, aka bell pepper. Take your time and cut them up and dice them up nice and fine. Well, you can't follow me still because me and a real professional chef like that, so my knife skills them are so great. But you know, so the man have to try still, you know what I mean? So just take your time and just dice them up nice and fine and properly to your liking. You get him and say, yeah man, and just get them onions and just dice up the onions and cut them how you want to cut them still. Get me, cut them how you want to cut them because all are we here to learn. So we have to take your time and just catch on still. But these seasoning come together really nice, guys. You should just smell the aroma in the kitchen, smell the aroma of the scallion, of the thyme, the scotch bonnet pepper. Oh my god, it's really delicious and it's not even cooked as yet. So just finish cut up the scallion, aka a scallion, and boom boom our argument, you know, what do you must say, a scallion, right? So me I said no, it is a scallion, because when you type it in on Google, you know, you're gonna see a scallion in the English language. So we win that debate that we did, you know what I mean? Fair and square. So just dice them up as you like and dice them up how you want to dice them up. Get your pumpkin now. Make sure you wash off your pumpkin. Take out the seeds and just peel it off.
just like that, beautiful, get it well peeled off as how you want it. Some people like to cook it in the skin, but for this recipe, you have to peel it. You have to get all of that and just put them on the chopping board and just dice them up to your liking. Dice them up well, nice, well, easy. You know what I mean? Just like that, beautiful. You know what I mean? Look at that beautiful, scrumptious color. That yellow, that orange, that green coming together. That's a beautiful dish. You're not going to miss meat again. You know what I mean? If you're the type of person there. Beautiful piece. Beautiful. Yeah, man. Okay. So guys, we're gonna make this cook for around 5 more minutes, and then that's about it. Look at that. Woo! Okay, my people, this is the moment you've been waiting for. I guess what, the food moment, the moment where we share out this beautiful food here. Guys, look at that rice, look at that heat coming off the rice, guys. You must be feeling hungry watching this video. Lord God, may I tell you, man, me feel hungry right now just watching it with you and just going through it and eating every... Oh my God, my name, word can't even describe. Guys, the pumpkin with the broad bean. Oh God, nice. When me say, you know, I miss meat if you eat this, man. Not missing any type of meat, guys. Yeah, what? We can wash it down with some of this delicious juice. Now, this is the carrot flavored one with the pineapple and the ginger and the lemon and a little bit of the melon with it, guys. Hear what? Just watch what I go on, man. Try it, man. Soon come.
Alright, guys.
Yeah, what, guys? If you reach this far in the video, yeah, me I say this food. What? Let me say you're wicked like a judge. You understand? Everything just comes together perfect. Let me tell you the truth. You see, me is not a spicy food type of person, so me did take time with the scotch bonnet pepper. You understand? So you know, really spice, but you can taste like a spice. Now I mean, but the juice. This, cheers. Wish me could have given Boom some of that juice right now. Bad. Guys, you see, if you have a gut problem where you're bloated easily getting gas, you understand, you're feeling, you're feeling fatigue in your stomach. This juice is a powerful juice. You understand? We have a lot of antioxidants. It's potent with the ginger. When I talk about, I'm going to say now, wash out. This leads right to the bathroom. Plus, we have turmeric in the food. So, you're not going to eat this food and then the next 3 days, you pass it out.
You understand? These type of food, when you eat it, it runs straight through. You get me? When I say it runs straight through your system, plus the juice itself absorb in your large and large intestines. Absorb really quickly, guys. So let me just finish this now. I'm finish this because I have to clean this up. This part. Camera lady, what do you say? Wicked?
Me to me, now get a chance to eat.
Now get a chance to eat. Guys? Food best already, you know. Those who are wondering if I bless it long time. If I start, I bless it. But yesterday, broad bean really bring it up. But guys, next suggestion. If you're the type of person who like, you don't really like meat, you know, don't really like meat, but you want a little fish, you can add a little fish in this thing. You can add shrimp, if you love seafood. Then a salt fish.
The shrimp sound like a good idea.
Yeah, if you like shrimp or salt fish, you know what I mean? You can drop that in there. If you like a big snapper fish, them. Drop a fish tail, drop a fish in there. But you see, Chum is a man right now in the weather. Yeah. We just want to calm down a little brain. You get me? Because when it rain, I fall, guys. To be honest with you, I sleep more asleep. Sleep more asleep. You understand? So, I'll just clean this up and then do the right thing, you know what I mean? Soon come. Alright guys, so look for my plate. Look at this plate. Look at this plate. Clean, clean, clean. Well, almost clean. Almost clean. Yo, here what, June Johnson. I know you love them type of food, yeah. Jamaican Empress, I love them type of food, yeah. Chef Junior, your type of food is Miss Veran. What kiss, I know I love them type of food. Yeah. Omi Alefo, Pearly Simpson, Muda Production, you know what I mean? Jobless, where's me Alefo? Where's me Alefo? Where's me Alefo? All of who me Alefo, but just through me can't remember I name them guys. Yeah, what? If you're new to the channel, guys, just type in the comment so me can know your name. So, next video, you can mention your thing, you know what I mean? And talk about it. But this juice. Plus the melon and everything just blend up right. You understand? Right mixture, guys. So, that's it, you know, guys. Thank you very much for watching today's video. I know you missed us from last week and so on and so forth. But stay tuned. Watch what I go on. I'm going to have a next video come up where I show you guys more about the herbs and more to incorporate it in a way that you guys can understand it a little better. So, without further ado, guys. One love and peace, and keep safe in the weather. If you're in Jamaica or overseas, and the Most High God bless you all the time. See you guys soon, alright?